गणपतिगुं भवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तमम् ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणा ब्रह्मणस्पत आनशृण्वन्नोतिभिः सेदसादनम् प्रणो देवी सरस्वती वाजेभिर्वाजिनीवती दीनामविस्त्रयवतो गणेशाय नमः सरस्वत्यै नमः श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ ॐ नमो भगवते रुद्राय ॐ नमस्ते रुद्रमन्यव उतो दैषवे नमः नमस्ते अस्तु धन्वने बाहुभ्यामुतते नमः यातयिषु शिवतमा शिवं बभूवते धनुः शिवा शरव्यायातवतया नो रुद्रमृडया या ते रुद्रशिवास्तनोरघोरापापकाशिनी तया नस्तनु वाचन्तमया गिरिशन्ताभि चाकशी यामिशं गिरिशन्तहस्ते विभर्षस्तवे शिवां गिरित्रतां कुरु माहिगुंसे पुरुषं जगत् शिवेन वचसा त्वा गिरिसाच्चा वदामसि यथा नः सर्वमिज्जगत यक्ष्मगुं सुमना असत् अद्य वोचदि वक्ता प्रथमो दैव्यो विशत् अहेतुश्च सर्वान् जम्भयन् सर्वान् जयातु धान्यः असव्यस्ताम्रो अरुण उत बभ्रुस्तु मङ्गलः ये देवागुं रुद्रा अभितो दिक्षुश्रिता सहस्रशो वैशागुं हेडहेमहे असव्यो वसत्पतिनीलग्रीवो विलोहितः उतैनं गोपा अदृशन्न दृशन्दुदहार्यः उतैनं विश्वा भूतानि स दृष्टो मृडयातिनः नमो अस्तु नीलग्रीवाय सहस्राक्षाय मीडुषे अतो ये अस्य सत्त्वानो हन्तेभ्यो करन् नमः प्रमुञ्चतन्वनस्त्वमुभयो रात्रियोज्याम् यास्य ते हस्तैषवः पराता भगवो वप अवदत्य तनुस्त्वगुं सहस्राक्षसेषु दे निशीयशल्याढा मुखा शिवो नः सुमना भव विज्यं दनुःकपर्दिनो विशल्यो बाणवागुं उदा अनेशन्नस्येषव आपुरस्य निषङ्गतिः याते हेतिर्मे दुष्टमहस्ते बभूवते दनुः तयात्मान् विश्वतत्त्वमयक्ष्मया परिभुजा नमस्ते अस्त्वायुधायानाततय धृष्णवे उपाभ्यामुतते नमो बाहुभ्यां तव धन्वने परिते धन्वनो हेतिरस्मान्दृणक्तु विश्वतः अतो यशुदित्तवारे अस्मन्निदेतम् नमस्ते अस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्रयम्बकाय त्रिपुरान्तकाय त्रिकाग्निकालाय कालाग्निरुद्राय नीलकण्ठाय मृत्युञ्जयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदाशिवाय श्रीमन्महादेवाय नमः नमो हिरण्यवारवे सेनान्ये दिशां जपदये नमो नमो वृक्षेभ्यो हरिकेशेभ्यः पशूनां पतये नमो नमः तत्पिञ्जराय विषेमते पतिना पतये नभो नमो बभ्लुषाय विव्याजिने नानाम् पतये नभो नमो हरिकेशायोपभीतिने पुष्टानाम् पतये नभो नमो भवस्य हेत्ये जगताम् पतये नभो नमो रुद्राय तथा विने क्षेत्राणाम् पतये नभो नमः सूर्दाय हन्त्याय वनानाम् पतये नभो नमो रोहिताय सपतये वृक्षाणाम् पतये नभो नमो मन्त्रिणे वाणिजाय कक्षाणाम् पतये नभो नमो भुवन्तये वारिवस्कृतायौषधीनाम् पतये नभो नम उच्चैर्दोषाय क्रन्दयते पत्तीनाम् पतये नभो नम कृत्स्नवीताय धावते सत्त्वनाम् पतये नमः नमस्तमानाय व्याधिनीनाम् पतये नभो नमः ककुभाय निषङ्गिने सेनानाम् पतये नभो नमो निषङ्गिन इषुधिमते तत्कराणाम् पतये नभो नमो वञ्चते परिवञ्चते स्थायूनाम् पतये नभो नमो निचेरवे परिचरायारण्यानाम् पतये नभो नमः श्रिकाविभ्यो जिगागुंसव्यामुष्णताम् पतये नभो नमो शिवभ्यो नक्तम् चरभ्य प्रकृन्तानाम् पतये नभो नम उष्णीषिणे गिरिचराय कुलुञ्जानाम् पतये नभो नम इषुमभ्यो दन्वाविभ्यश्च भो नभो नम आतन्वानेभ्य प्रतिददानेभ्यश्च भो नभो नम आयच्छभ्यो विसृजभ्यश्च भो नभो नमोऽस्तभ्यो विद्यभ्यश्च भो नभो नम आसीनेभ्य शयानेभ्यश्च भो नभो नम स्वपद्यो जाग्रभ्यश्च भो नभो नम तिष्ठभ्यो दावद्भ्यश्च भो नभो नम सभाभ्यश्च सभापतिभ्यश्च भो नभो नमो अश्वेभ्यो अश्वपतिभ्यश्च भो नमः नम आव्यादिनेभ्यो विविद्यन्तेभ्यश्च भो नमो नम उगणाभ्यस्तृगुम्भदेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो गृत्सेभ्यो गृत्सपतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो ग्रातेभ्यो ग्रातपतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो गणेभ्यो गणपतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो विरूपेभ्यो विश्वरूपेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो महद्भ्यः शुल्लकेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो रतिभ्यो रतेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमो रतेभ्यो रतपतिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमः सेनानिभ्यश्च भो नमो नमः शत्रुभ्यः सङ्ग्रहीतृभ्यश्च भो नमो नमस्तक्षभ्यो रथकारेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमः कुलालेभ्यः कर्मारेभ्यश्च भो नमो नमः पुञ्जिष्टेभ्यो निषादेभ्यश्च भो नमो नम इषुकृद्भ्यो दन्वकृद्भ्यश्च भो नमो नमो मृगयभ्यश्वनिभ्यश्च भो नमो नम श्वभ्यश्वपतिभ्यश्च भो नमः नमो भवाय च रुद्राय च नमः शर्वाय च पशुपतये च नमो नीलग्रीवाय च शितिकण्ठाय च नमः कपर्दिने दभ्युक्तकेशाय च नमः सहस्राक्षाय च शतदन्वये च नमो गिरिशाय च शिविभिष्टाय च नमो मीडुष्टमाय चेषुमते च नमो हस्वाय च वामनाय च नमो बृहते च वर्षीयसे च नमो वृद्धाय च संवृद्वने च नमो अग्र्याय च प्रथमाय च नमः आशवेदाधिराय च नमः शीघ्रियाय च शेव्याय च नमः ऊर्म्याय च वत्स्वन्याय च नमः श्रोतस्याय च द्वेभ्याय च नमो ज्येष्ठाय च कनिष्ठाय च नमः पूर्वजाय च परजाय च नमो मध्यमाय च प्रगल्भाय च नमो जघन्याय च बुद्धियाय च नमः सोऽव्याय च प्रतितर्याय च नमो याम्याय च क्षेम्याय च नमः उर्वर्याय च कल्याय च नमः श्लोक्याय च वसान्याय च नमो वन्याय च कक्ष्याय च नमः श्रवाय च प्रतिश्रवाय च नमः आशुषेणाय चाशुरताय च नमः शूराय च बिन्दते च नमो वर्मिणे च वरूदिने च नमो निल्विने च कवचिने च नमः श्रुताय च श्रुततेनाय च नमो दन्दुभ्याय च अनन्याय च नमो दृष्णवे च प्रभृशाय च नमो दूताय च प्रयिताय च नमो निषङ्गिने चेशुधिमते च नमः तीक्ष्णे च वेचायुधिने च नमः स्वायुधाय च सुदन्वने च नमः श्रुत्याय च पद्याय च नमः काट्याय च नीप्याय च नमः सोध्याय च सरस्याय च नमो नाद्याय च वैषन्ताय च नमः कोप्याय च भट्याय च नमो वर्ष्याय च वर्ष्याय च नमो मेद्याय च विद्युत्याय च नमः ईघ्रियाय च तप्याय च नमो वात्याय च रेश्म्याय च नमो वास्तव्याय च वास्तुपाय च ॐ हर 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 ॐ नमः सोमाय च रुद्राय च नमः ताम्राय च रुणाय च नमः शङ्गाय च पशुपतये च नमः उग्राय च भीमाय च नमो अग्रे वदाय च दूरे वदाय च नमो हन्त्रे च हनीयते च नमो वृक्षेभ्यो हरिकेशेभ्यो नमः ताराय नमः शम्भवे च मयोभवे च नमः शङ्कराय च मयस्कराय च नमः शिवाय च शिवतराय च नमः तेव्याय च कूर्याय च नमः पार्याय च भार्याय च नमः प्रतरणाय चोत्तरणाय च नमः आतार्याय च लाद्याय च नमः चष्प्याय च पेन्याय च नमः श्रीकत्याय च प्रभाह्याय च नम इरिण्याय च प्रपद्याय च नमः किदुंशिलाय च क्षयणाय च नमः कपर्दिने च पुलत्तये च नमो गोष्याय च गृह्याय च नमः तल्याय च गेघ्याय च नमः काट्याय च गह्वरेष्टाय च नमो हृदयाय च निवेष्ट्याय च नमः पादुंसव्याय च रजस्याय च नमः शुष्ट्याय च हरित्याय च नमो लोप्याय चोलप्याय च नमः ऊर्म्याय च सूर्म्याय च नमः पर्ण्याय च पर्णशद्याय च नमो पघुरमाणाय च विघ्नते च नमः आकिदते च प्रकिदते च नमो वक्रिकेभ्यो देवानागुं हृदयेभ्यो नमो विक्षीणकेभ्यो नमो विचिन्वत्केभ्यो नमः आनिर्हतेभ्यो नमः आविर्वत्केभ्यः द्रापे अन्धतत्पते दरिद्रन्नीललोहिता येषाम् पुरुषाणामेषाम् पशूनाम् मा वेर्मा रोमो येषाम् किञ्चन मद या ते रुद्र शिवा तनो शिवा विश्वाः वेषजे शिवा रुद्रस्य वेषजे तया नो मृणजीवसे इमागुं रुद्राय तवसेक पर्दिने शयद्वीराय प्रवरामहे मतिम् यता नश्रवतद्विपदे चतुष्पदे विश्वं पुष्टं ग्रामे अस्मिन्ननातुरम् नृडानो रुद्रो तनो मयस्कृति क्षयद्वीराय नमसा विधेमते यच्चं च योश्च मनुराय जे पिता तदस्याम तव रुद्र प्रणीतौ मानो मान्तमुतमानो अद्भुतं मानमुक्षन्तमुदमानमुक्षितम् मानो वदे पितरं मोत मातरं प्रियामानस्तनुवो रुद्रदीर्षः मानस्तोकेतन ये मान आयुषि मानो गोषु मानो अश्वेषु रीर्षः वीरान् मानो रुद्रभामितो वदेर्हविष्मन्तो नमसा विधेमते आराते भोग्न उत पूरुषग्ने क्षयद्वीराय सुन्नमस्मेते अस्तु रक्षा च नो अलि च देव ब्रूयता च न शर्म यच्च द्विवर्हाः सुविस्मृतम् गद्दतम् युवानम् मृगन्न भीममुपहर्दमुग्रम् मृडा चरिद्रे रुद्रस्तवारो अन्यन्ते अस्मन्निव पन्तु सेनाः परिणो रुद्रस्य हेतिर्विणक्तु परिस्वेशस्य दुर्मतिरगायो अवस्थिरा भगवव्यस्तनुष्वमेवस्तोकायतनयाय मृडय मेडुष्टमशिवतमशिवो नः सुमनाभव धरमे वृक्ष आयुधम् निदाय कृत्रिम् वसान आचर पिनाकम् बिभ्रदागहे विकिरिल विलोहित नमस्ते अस्तु भगवः यास्ते सहस्रकुम् हेतयोन्यमस्मन्निमपन्तुता सहस्राणि सहस्रदा बाभुवोस्तव हेतयः ताशामीशानो भगवः पराचीनामुखाकृते सहस्राणि सहस्रशो ये रुद्रा अधिभूम्याम् तेषागुम् सहस्रयोजने वदन्वारि सन्वसे अस्मिन् महद्यर्णवे दरिक्षे भवादे नीलग्रीवाश्रितिकण्ठा सर्वा अधः क्षमाचराः नीलग्रीवाश्रितिकण्ठा दिवतुम् रुद्रा उपश्रिताः ये वृक्षेषु तस्मिन् जरा नीलग्रीवा विलोहिता ये भूतानामधिपतयो वृषिकासक्तपर्दिनः ये अन्येषु विविद्यन्ति पात्रेषु विवतो जनान् ये पताम् पतिरक्षयायभृडायव्युदः ये तीर्थानि प्रचरन्ति सृकावन्तो निषङ्गिणः य एतावन्तश्च भूयागुंसश्च दिशो रुद्राविसक्तिरे तेषागुम् सहस्रयोजने वदन्वानि तन्वते नमो रुद्रेभ्यो ये पृथिव्याम् येऽन्तरिक्षे ये दिवि येषामन्नम् वातो वर्षमिषवस्तेभ्यो दश प्राचे दश दक्षिणा दश प्रदेशीर्दशो देशीर्दशोद्वास्तेभ्यो नमस्ते नो मृणयन्तु तेयम् विष्णो यच्च नोद्वेषितम् भोजम् वेदनामि त्र्यम्बकम् यजामहे सुगन्धिम् पुष्टिवर्धनम् उर्वारुकमिव बन्धनात् भृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृतात् यो रुद्रो अग्रव्यो अप्सुयमोषदेषु यो रुद्रो विश्वाभुवना विवेश तस्मै रुद्राय नमो अस्तु एते सहस्रमयुतम् पाशा मृत्योर्मत्याय हन्तवे तान्यज्ञस्य मायया सर्वा नवयजामहे नृत्यवे स्वाहा नृत्यवे स्वाहा प्राणानाम् ग्रन्थिरसि रुद्रो माविषान्ततः तेनान्नेनाप्यायस्व नमो रुद्राय विष्णवे मृत्युर्मे पाहि तमस्तु हि अस्विषः सुधन्वायो विश्वस्य क्षयति वेषजत्यः यक्ष्वा महेशौ मनसाय रुद्रम् नमो निर्देव मसुरम् धुमस्या अयम् मे हस्तो भगवान् अयम् मे भगवत्तरः अयम् मे विश्वमे सजो यगुम् शिवा विमर्शनः ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति।
Bye. युग युग के अवतार तुम ही हो।
शिरडी साई द्वारक माई प्रशांति वासी साई राम।
शिरडी साई द्वारक माई प्रशांति वासी साई राम।
शिरडी साई द्वारक माई प्रशांति वासी साई राम।
शिरडी साई द्वारक
पाई प्रशांति वासी साईरा।
शिरडी साई द्वारक माई प्रशांति वासी साईरा।
अल्ला ईश्वर साईरा,
ईश्वर साईरा,
अल्ला ईश्वर साईरा, करो रक्षा करो हे भगवान।
दया करो कृपा करो रक्षा करो हे भगवान।
दया करो कृपा करो रक्षा करो हे भगवान।
दया करो कृपा करो रक्षा करो।
शिरडी साई द्वारक माई प्रशांति वासी साईरा।
शिरडी साई द्वारक माई प्रशांति वासी साईरा।
साई राम साई राम एक नाम सुंदर नाम।
साई राम साई राम एक नाम सुंदर नाम।
अल्लाह ईश्वर साईरा,
ईश्वर साईरा,
पतिपुरी के हे भगवान,
पतिपुरी के हे भगवान।
दया करो कृपा करो रक्षा करो 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 हे भगवान।
शिरडी साई द्वारक माई प्रशांति वासी साईरा।
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा।
दीन बंधु साईनाथा, करुणा सिंधु जगन्नाथा,
दीन बंधु साईनाथा, करुणा सिंधु जगन्नाथा,
दीन बंधु साईनाथा, करुणा सिंधु जगन्नाथा,
दीन बंधु साईनाथा, करुणा सिंधु जगन्नाथा।
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे परति जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे शिरडी जगन्नाथा।
शिरडी जगन्नाथा, हे परति जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे शिरडी जगन्नाथा, हे परति जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
दीन बंधु साईनाथा, करुणा सिंधु जगन्नाथा,
दीन बंधु साईनाथा, करुणा सिंधु जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे शिरडी जगन्नाथा, हे परति जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे शिरडी जगन्नाथा, हे परति जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे शिरडी जगन्नाथा, हे परति जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे शिरडी जगन्नाथा, हे परति जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा,
हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा, हे साई जगन्नाथा।
शिरडी निवासा साई शंकरा, साई शंकरा,
शिरडी निवास साई शंकरा,
परति निवास साई शंकरा,
परति निवास साई शंकरा,
परति निवास साई शंकरा, साई शंकरा, परति निवास साई शंकरा, ओंकारेश्वर, जय जगदीश्वर ओंकारेश्वर,
जय
जगदीश्वर ओंकारेश्वर,
जय जगदीश्वर ओंकारेश्वर,
वासा साई शंकरा।
भज गोविंदम भज गोविंदम गोविंदम भज मूढ़मते गोविंदम भज मूढ़मते भज गोविंदम भज गोविंदम गोविंदम भज मूढ़मते संप्राप्ते सन्निहिते काले प्राप्ते सन्निहिते काले नहि नहि रक्षति दुःखकरणे नहि नहि रक्षति दुःखकरणे पुनरपि जननम् पुनरपि मरणम् पुनरपि जननम् पुनरपि मरणम् पुनरपि जननि जठरे शयनम् पुनरपि जननी जठरे शयनम् इह संसारे बहु दुस्त्राले इह संसारे बहु दुस्त्राले संसारे बहु दुस्तारे कृपया पारे पाहि मुरारे भज गो
Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen.
Allahu Akbar, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Malik Yawmiddin. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. اهدنا صراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
Sai Ram and welcome once again to Prashanti Chronicles. Interestingly, for this episode of Prashanti Chronicles, we are not in Prashanti, but we are in Chennai at a place that inextricably binds the two Sais, Shirdi Sai and Satya Sai, Puttaparthi and Shirdi, in an amazingly spellbinding manner. This is a place you must not miss to visit, witness and reflect upon, especially in this historic time when we celebrate and observe the 100th year of the Mahasamadhi of Shirdi Sai, 1918 to 2018, and this place is the holy shrine of the Sai Baba temple at Guindy, Chennai. Now, this place is significant for three principal reasons. Firstly, this is where the first time ever an idol of Shirdi Sai was installed, consecrated and worshipped. While the shrine at Shirdi was unveiled on Vijayadashami Day 1954, 5 years before that, Bhagwan inaugurated this shrine of Shirdi Sai in February 1949. On this side, you have the stupa. Now, Swami inaugurated this stupa in February 1973, 2 years before the Sarvadharma stupa came into being in Prashanti Nilayam, which happened in 1975. This lotus stupa is in fact a part of the insignia of the Sri Satya Sai Seva organizations. This is that historic place. And the third important reason this place is highly propitious is Bhagwan declared that this is my first mandir, my first spiritual center. So you have on one side the Ganesha, then you have the Nagasai, you have the stupa, then you have the Navagrahas, and finally you have the shrine of Shirdi Sai. So this is Bhagwan's gift to humanity, the first spiritual center. The story of the shrine goes back to the Dasara of 1943, when Loknath Mudaliar, a devout gentleman, suddenly went mad because of an attack of black magic. His family was devastated, his condition became pathetic. The family was praying to all the gods they knew. The condition deteriorated for the first day, the second day. On the midnight of the second night, suddenly he woke up with a start, saying, "Where is that charming young man? Where is that person with lovely hair wearing the chili red gown? He came and he asked me to drink tulsi water. He asked me to sip this water thrice, and when I did that, I became completely all right. Where is that man?" The family had no idea what he was talking about, but they were so happy that their head of the family, Loknath Mudaliar, was fine. And the next day at 11:30 in the morning, Swami steps into the house of Loknath Mudaliar. The family has no clue about Swami. Swami goes straight to Loknath Mudaliar, and the moment Mudaliar sees Swami, he cries out, "You are the God, you are the God who cured me." And he wants to get up, but he's unable to because of a fracture. Swami just pulls his right toe and his bones get fixed instantly. He falls at the feet of Bhagwan, and Swami then creates Vibhuti and says that it is I who came last night in your dream, and I have come now to assure you that henceforth you will never be affected by any attack of black magic. Swami then looks at his wife and says, go to this particular spot of your land. A sorcerer has kept carcasses of goat and chicken there. He wanted to kill Loknath Mudaliar. Dig the place. Remove all the dead remains of animals, place this Vibhuti, and after you have done this, come to Prashantanilayam. And once Loknath Mudaliar and his family go to Prashantanilayam, he is blissed out in the peace of being with Bhagwan. When he returns, he suddenly gets this inspiration. He wants to do something for Swami, and he says, Swami, can I build a place for you in Chennai so that whenever you come to the city, you can reside here? Swami blesses him with that idea and says, go ahead. But even as he's making preparations for this, comes a letter from Prashantanilayam, and Swami clearly writes there, there is no need to build a residence for me. Instead, build a temple for my former body. I will myself come and consecrate this shrine of my former incarnation. Till now, there is no sculpture image set of me, even in Shirdi. You start this work in right earnest. I am with you. Make due preparations. I will come and lay the foundation stone. So that is how, on July 10th, 1946, Swami is here to lay the foundation stone. He creates Sri Chakram, turmeric, kumkum. He places it below the slab and announces that this is my first mandir. Bhagwan physically was just 20 years old then. After the foundation stone was laid by Bhagwan, Loknath Mudaliar started the construction work. The World War II was going on, he had plenty of challenges, but his main worry was how to get an idol of Shirdi Sai done. He had never seen Shirdi Baba, he had no reference image, so he went back to Prashantanilayam, and Swami graciously gave him a clay model of Shirdi Sai and said, you go back and just be there, continue the work. Just like an electrician does the wiring of a building, I at the right time will supply power to the entire space and make it come alive. So he returns to Guindy, the work is going on, a few days pass, and suddenly one day a sculptor appears at his site and says that a Muslim looking like saint came in my dream and said, there is a temple being constructed next to the Guindy railway station. You please go there. There is work for you. The moment Mudaliar sees the sculptor, he commissions the work of doing the statue of Shirdi Sai. And this divine sculptor creates two images, one of Lord Ganesha and Shirdi Sai. February 3rd, 1949 is the golden letter day for this historic shrine. Swami arrives that day with a host of devotees and there is a grand procession. Swami first installs the Ganesha statue and then consecrates the idol of Shirdi Sai. Swami creates Navaratnas, 9 gems, golden Tumi flowers, Sri Chakra, and does the
Prana Pratistha,
which is infusing life into the idol and establishing it here. And after Swami completes this ceremony, Swami comes down the steps of the shrine and looks at all the devotees and says, now I am going to infuse power into this idol. And even as everyone is looking at the shrine with concentrated vision, everyone is stunned to see that the idol levitates. It is in the air for a while and then it settles down. Swami visits this shrine for the next 1 month, every morning and evening. Subsequently, every 8 to 10 years, Swami has done this Prana Pratishtha ceremony, and this was done last in 1984. On that occasion, Swami manifested a Sudarshana Chakra and placed it below the idol.
The Sudarshana Chakra, Swami says, is the potent instrument of the Lord that destroys our enemies, internal and external.
Back in the 50s, one of the privileges that devotees had was to do Pada Puja to Bhagwan, wherein they would worship his feet with sandalwood paste, turmeric, rose water and so on. So on the day of the consecration of the shrine, when Bhagwan returned to the residence of Loknath Mudaliar, the family prayed for this chance and wished if they could have the impression of Bhagwan's feet as their cherished memory of that unforgettable day. When they made this request to Swami, Swami suddenly went into a trance, and when he came back, he asked them to spread the silk cloth, and he stood there and said,
why my feet?
Today I have installed my former incarnation. You are going to see the feet of my former body. And when Bhagwan stepped out of that silk cloth, the devotees were thrilled to see not the feet impression of Satya Sai, the soft, tender, rather teenage feet of Bhagwan, but the long, heavy, ponderous feet of Shirdi Sai. And it is this impression of Shirdi Sai's feet which is part of the sanctum sanctorum of this holy shrine. So moving on to the second significant aspect of the shrine, this stupa was inaugurated by Bhagwan on the Silver Jubilee anniversary celebrations of this shrine on February 3rd, 1973. In the 70s, the affairs of the temple was looked after by Loknath Mudaliar's daughter, Leelamma, and she wanted to make the Silver Jubilee celebrations of this mandir really special. She went to Bhagwan to seek his permission for the same, and when she prostrated at Swami's feet, suddenly the vision of this stupa flashed in her mind, and she immediately prayed to Swami if she can build a stupa for the occasion. And Swami not only graciously blessed the idea but also indicated the spot where the stupa should come up. And when she returned to Chennai, from out of nowhere, a devotee, Sethuraman, comes to her and says that I want to help you in the construction of the stupa. Swami has sent me, and he brings in a group of engineers who construct this 32 feet concrete stupa in 15 days straight by the will of Bhagwan. As you can see, on top of the stupa is the lotus, in the center of which is the divine lamp signifying the blossoming of spiritual wisdom. On the first face of the stupa, you have Lord Vigneshwara establishing divine power in this place. On the second face, you have Lord Subramanya signifying spiritual courage. On the third face, you have Lord Dakshinamurti infusing the shrine with supreme peace. And on the fourth face, you have Lord Venugopala. The Prema Leela of the Lord, he illustrates
the divine play of love of Swami.
And below all these deities, you have eternal messages of Bhagwan and the principle of unity of all faiths.
On the day of the inauguration of this stupa, Bhagwan made a pronouncement saying
Many such stupas are going to be erected in his Mahimasthalas, places sanctified by his glory. And immediately after this stupa came up, you have the Sarvadharma Aikya Stupa, which Bhagwan unveiled in Prashant Nilayam on the occasion of his 50th birthday, November 23rd, 1975. After the foundation stone of this shrine was laid by Bhagwan, Loknath Mudaliar noticed that a snake pit started forming in this area. He thought it would cause a lot of inconvenience to devotees and he started destroying that mound. At that time, the station master of Gindi Railway Station was a devotee of Shirdi Sai. Shirdi Baba comes in his dream and asks him to instruct Loknath Mudaliar to not destroy this mound and instead build a platform. As Shirdi Baba said, Sai will reside here as Nagasai. This is the Navagraha Sthala of this holy shrine. Way back in 1962, Loknath Mudaliar, the founder trustee of this temple, showed Bhagwan an idol of Lord Shanishwara, God Shani. And before that could be installed, he merged at Bhagwan's feet. Later on, Swami asked his daughter, Leelamma, to make rest of the eight grahas, eight planetary deities, and Swami said, I will myself come for the Prana Pratistha consecration ceremony. That happened on 25th January 1985. On that occasion, Swami created a Navagraha Chakra, which had inscriptions of all the nine planets and also the nine gems, the Navaratnas, and Swami placed those Navaratnas below the idol of Lord Surya, the sun god. The sun god is the principal deity of the Navagrahas. Ever since, this sthala has become an integral part of this holy shrine of Sai Baba temple at Gindi.
మరొక విశేషం కూడా ఉంటుండాలి.
దేర్ ఇస్ వన్ మోర్ స్పెషాలిటీ అసోసియేటెడ్ 1838
లోపల.
ఇన్ 1838
సెప్టెంబర్ 27 లోపల,
సెప్టెంబర్ 27
తెల్లవారు జామున,
ఇన్ ది ఎర్లీ మార్నింగ్ అవర్
జన్మించిన వాడే షిరిడి సాయిబాబా.
షిరిడి సాయి వాస్ బోర్న్ ఆన్ దట్ డే
38వ సంవత్సరము
ఇయర్ 1838
సెప్టెంబర్ 27
27th ఆఫ్ సెప్టెంబర్
ఎక్కడ పుట్టాడు?
వేర్ వాస్ హి బోర్న్?
పత్రిగామ సముద్భూతం ద్వారకామాయి వాసునం భక్తాభీష్టం ప్రదం దేవం సాయినాథం నమామ్యహం పత్రిగ్రామం.
హి వాస్ బోర్న్ ఇన్ ద విలేజ్ ఆఫ్ పత్రి.
ఈ పత్రిగ్రామం అనేటువంటిది ఎక్కడ ఉంటుండాలి?
వేర్ ఇస్ దిస్ పత్రి?
ఔరంగాబాద్ జిల్లా లోపల,
ఇన్ ఔరంగాబాద్,
ఒక చిన్న విలేజ్.
ఇట్ ఇస్ ఎ వెరీ స్మాల్ విలేజ్.
ఈ విలేజ్ యందు ఒక బీద బ్రాహ్మణ కుటుంబంలో జన్మించింది.
ఇన్ దిస్ విలేజ్ హీ వాజ్ బోర్న్ ఇన్ ఎ పూర్ బ్రాహ్మిన్ ఫ్యామిలీ.
కానీ అది అనేక కారణాల చేత ఆ తల్లిదండ్రులు ఈ పిల్లవాడికి దూరం అయ్యారు.
ఆన్ అకౌంట్ ఆఫ్ వేరియస్ రీజన్స్ ది పేరెంట్స్ లెఫ్ట్ హిమ్ అలోన్.
ఈ పిల్లవాడు ఒక ఫకీర్ చేతిలో పడ్డాడు.
హీ ఫెల్ ఇన్ టు ది హ్యాండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎ ఫకీర్.
కానీ కన్నబిడ్డ కాకపోవటం చేతనే ఈ యొక్క అమితమైనటువంటి యొక్క ఆ అనుబంధన కూడాను లేకపోయింది.
దిస్ ఫకీర్ డిడ్ నాట్ షో సో మచ్ ఆఫ్ అటాచ్మెంట్ యాజ్ హీ వాజ్ నాట్ బోర్న్.
రక్త సంబంధం కాదది.
హీ వాజ్ నాట్ రిలేటెడ్ బై బ్లడ్.
పుట్టినవాడు కాదది.
హీ వాజ్ నాట్ బోర్న్ టు దెమ్.
కనుక ఆ విధమైనటువంటి సంబంధం అనేటువంటిది అమితంగా పెరగలేకపోయింది.
హీ డిడ్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ దట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఇంటెన్స్ అటాచ్మెంట్.
ఆ ఫకీరు కొంతకాలం పెంచాడు.
దట్ ఫకీర్ బ్రాట్ అప్ స్వామి ఫర్ సమ్ టైమ్.
గోపాలరావు దేశ్ముఖ్ అనేటువంటి అతని చేతిలో పెట్టాడు.
హీ గేవ్ దిస్ బాయ్ టు గోపాలరావు దేశ్ముఖ్.
ఈ గోపాలరావు దేశ్ముఖే
దిస్ గోపాలరావు దేశ్ముఖ్.
అతనికి మరొక పేరు కూడా ఉంటుండాలి.
దేర్ ఇస్ అనదర్ నేమ్ ఫర్ హిమ్.
అనగా అతను సాకి సంరక్షించడం కాకుండా అతను మహా గొప్ప పండితుడు.
దిస్ గోపాలరావు దేశ్ముఖ్ వాజ్ ఎ గ్రేట్ స్కాలర్.
మహాజ్ఞాని.
హీ వాజ్ ఆల్సో ఎ వెరీ వైజ్ మ్యాన్.
అందువల్ల
దేర్ఫోర్
అతనికి ఒక విధమైనటువంటి ప్రజలందరూ చేరి ఒక బిరుదు ఇచ్చారు.
ది పీపుల్ కన్ఫర్డ్ ఆన్ హిమ్
అతనే వెంకుస అని.
హిజ్ నేమ్ వాజ్
పేరు వెంకుస కాదు, పేరు నిజమైన పేరు గోపాలరావు దేశ్ముఖ్.
ది రియల్ నేమ్ వాజ్ గోపాలరావు దేశ్ముఖ్.
కానీ పండితుడు కావడం చేత
as he was a scholar
atariki venkusa ani pilustu vacharu.
He was called venkusa.
Itara daggara kuda nu kontha kaalam perigadu.
Swami spent a little time with him.
Kaani okka chota sthiramga undeetundi swabhavam kaadu.
He was not given to staying steadily in one place.
Akkada nunchi 1854 lopala Shiridi cheraadu.
54 he came to Shiridi.
Om Shri Sai Ram. As part of our special prayers for the health and well-being of our brothers and sisters around the world, we have Swami chanting the Gayatri Mantra, and then we will have the Mrityunjaya Mantra. Please join in the chanting if you can. Sai Ram.
తత్సవితువరేణ్యం భర్గో దేవస్య ధీమహి ధియో యో నః ప్రచోదయాత్. ఓం భూర్భువస్సువః తత్ సవితుర్వరేణ్యం భర్గో దేవస్య ధీమహి ధియో యో నః ప్రచోదయాత్. ఓం భూర్భువః స్వః తత్ సవితుర్వరేణ్యం భర్గో దేవస్య ధీమహి ధియో యో నః ప్రచోదయాత్.
త్ర్యంబకం యజామహే సుగంధిం పుష్టివర్ధనం ఉరుంబాలుకమివ బంధనాన్ మృత్యోర్ముక్షేయమామృతాత్. త్ర్యంబకం యజామహే సుగంధిం పుష్టివర్ధనం ఉరుంబాలుకమివ బంధనాన్ మృత్యోర్ముక్షేయమామృతాత్. త్ర్యంబకం యజామహే సుగంధిం పుష్టివర్ధనం उर्वारुकमिव बन्धनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृतात्।
Om Shri Sai Ram. We will shortly start the meditation. Please sit comfortably with back straight and sufficient space around you. The chanting of the Sai Gayatri will be played in the background. Please do not chant along with it, as this is a session for silent meditation. Let us focus our mind on Swami and set aside all other thoughts. At the end of the meditation, there will be a 1 minute silence. Now we will start the meditation.
Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat. Om Sai Ishwaraya Vidmahe Satya Devaya Dhimahi Tannas Sarva Prachodayat.
Thank you. Sai Center hopes you enjoyed today's offerings of bhajans. Thought for the week. Many now are not spending even 5 minutes of their time on the contemplation of God. Of the 24 hours which comprise a day, use 6 for earning and spending, 6 for the contemplation of God, 6 for sleep, and 6 for service to others. Cultivate quietness, simplicity and humility instead of clamour, complexity and conceit. To develop the taste for liberation, repeat the name of the Lord on the tongue and saturate your mind with the sweetness of His splendour. This is the best exercise that can be practised at all times, by all, irrespective of creed, caste, gender, age, economic or social status. This practice will keep you in constant touch with the infinite, and so it will transmit to you some part of the wisdom and power of that infinite. Baba Jai Sai Ram.
I offer my humble pranams at the lotus feet of our dearest Swami, respected elders, brothers and sisters, Jai Sai Ram. The quote of the week is, the life ahead can only be glorious if we learn to live in total harmony with the Lord. Baba, Jai Sai Ram.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Announcements for Sunday the 3rd of October. Mill Hill Sai Centre opening. With the blessings of our beloved Swami, we are planning to celebrate Dashera on the 17th of October in person in the centre. The programme will start as usual at 8:20 a.m. The centre is open to all to join in, subject to some guidelines
which we will circulate on the centre group on Signal. Please message the centre chair if you would like to be added to the centre group. For the time being, and until we feel it is safe to do so, we will only meet for special occasions, which will be announced from time to time. In case of any queries, please contact the centre chair on millhill.centrechair@gmail.com or 077-221-97830. Study Circle. We have been doing an online study circle once every month on the second Sunday. Based on the feedback received, starting on the 10th of October, the study circle will be held twice each month on the second and fourth Sundays from 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. We have just started doing the Prashanthi Vahini, a book written by Swami. For any further details, please contact Seema Auntie, our spiritual coordinator. Feedback. If you have any comments, feedback, or suggestions regarding the programs being organized by the Mill Hill Sai Center, or anything else we can do as a center, please do share your thoughts with our center chair on millhill.centrechair@gmail.com or 077-22-197-830. We wish you all a happy, holy, and healthy week ahead. Sai Ram.